Tea export sector in Northeast India has hailed the country's biggest tax reform. The Goods and Services Tax, or GST, which was introduced nationwide last summer. Tea traders in Assam's Guwahati city said the new tax regime is helping them ensure smoother operations and greater tax compliance.
India's celebrated tea export sector in northeastern Assam province has hailed the country's biggest tax reform, the Goods and Services Tax, or the GST, which was introduced nationwide last summer. Tea traders in Assam's Guwahati city say the new tax regime is helping them ensure smoother operations and greater tax compliance. India's federal government had proposed tax slabs at 5% for the tea industry when GST was rolled out in July last year. Like other exports, overseas tea sales are exempt under India's tax code.
GST lagne ke baad mein hum log acha feel kar rahe hain kyunki isme ab business karna aur aasan ho gaya hai. Business acha se ho raha hai ulta. Pehle kya hota tha, bahar maal bhejne se, out of state maal bhejne se hum logo ko CFRM ka bahut problem hota tha. Abhi CFRM hatne se hum log ke liye acha hua hai business mein.
Sabke liye acha hua hai, consumer ke liye bhi acha hua hai. They are getting better quality at the same price, because tax rate is same, but hassles has gone out.
The GST was presented as a means of boosting economic efficiency through cutting-edge technology and fiscal simplicity. It consolidated a web of federal and state levies into a single structure. When it was rolled out, Prime Minister Narendra Modi had said the new tax will not cause prices to rise while aiming to bring down tax leakages in the complex tax system.